Well, this week, Typhoo asked us to test the wake-up power of a cockerel to see if it's better than my usual cup of Typhoo. Well, breakfast time was a bit tricky. Everywhere we looked, he'd suddenly appear. It sounded like fun at first, but it's a lot of effort having a cockerel all the time. He took a real shine to Michael. He said he woke you up. I just really am glad to have Typhoo back.